Well, it may feel like summer is winding down, but there is plenty of time to gather up the family for a getaway of fun while creating those summertime family memories that last a lifetime. And best of all, you can do that without breaking the bank. DelGrosso's Park and Laguna Splash is the home of family fun and famous food, and it's just a short drive away from Baltimore. Here to tell us more about it is Amy Markle. Welcome.
Elsa, thanks for having us. We hope you can come and join us at the park.
You said it's a short drive away. It's about 3 hours.
3 hours.
That's a good day trip, or even you said a whole weekend.
Yeah, explorealtuna.com, our tourism agency. You can lock on there, go on and pick a weekend, but spend the day at the park. Plan
that
the park day
great.
First.
So before we even get to the park, I have to know, how did DelGrosso's, which is known for pasta sauces and Italian food, and how did you start with the park?
With an amusement park. Well,
yes.
The DelGrosso family is the oldest pasta sauce maker in the country, family owned. And so in 1947, Fred and Mafalda DelGrosso were in Altoona. They were making sauce at their mother-in-law's little small cafe, and he started getting more people wanted to buying it. So Fred and Murph, that you see there, started DelGrosso's Cafe, but he was running out of kitchen space.
Okay.
Happened to be driving past Bland's Park, saw a great location to make more sauce, and
Are
could serve
serious?
More masses, and started production there as well. And so as the family grew, the sauce company grew, and the amusement park grew. They kept
that
putting investments back into the park to take it from a small picnic grove with a few rides to now over 30 rides and attractions and a new $13 million water park.
Are you serious?
2 years ago, we opened Laguna Splash and made it Italian themed to tie into the Italian family.
What a great experience. So tell me, I got my daughter, I got my husband, we're making this road trip up. What are we going to experience when we come to this amusement park?
Well, when you first walk in, you're going to feel like you've entered a little small part of Italy. We have that an Italian fountain. You go into our new water park. We have a wave pool. We have a lazy river. It's over a quarter mile long. So if you just want to sit back on the raft, soak up some sun and forget about worries and the cell phone and work, and just have some true family time. You see Wave Oceano there, our wave pool that has an Italian themed painting in the back. That's a little gondola in front of the Leaning Tower of Pisa that is spitting out water for folks to enjoy and the kids to enjoy, and you're going around the lazy river.
This is not a little park.
This is not a little park, and we're six Italians. They're all foodies. It's not your normal amusement park food either. It's homemade Italian specialty foods that you get to enjoy.
So if you come here, you're gonna eat.
You're gonna eat. So you wanna make sure you take you use your steps and walk around the park to burn those calories. Calories with family don't count.
Right, that's true.
Fun calories don't count. So you can burn them off by enjoying the water here, going across to our ride side with our rides. We have a pasta station where you can pick your pasta, pick your DelGrosso sauce. You can either do the La Famiglia DelGrosso specialty sauces or our original sauces.
Mm-hmm.
Pick the meats, the vegetables you want on it. You have a great pasta meal.
And I think how much fun would that be? Not just for the adults, but for the kids. They're creating and making their meals together. It just sounds like a great, great time.
And when we do social media polls of your favorite food, because the folks are always waiting for food.
Of course.
Our Murph's Famous Potato Salad, which people say potato salad at a park, but it's made fresh every morning by our chef and our culinary team. And our park pizza, which is made with DelGrosso pizza sauce. Two of the top favorites every year that folks can't wait for the park to open to come to.
So when people come to the, I can't even get it out, I'm excited. When people come to the park is what I'm trying to say, do they buy, is it a weekend ticket? Is it a day ticket? What do they do?
We have an all-day fun pass that includes the rides and the water.
Okay.
Now, for instance, maybe you don't want to do all of that. You can do ride tickets alone at the ride park. But the all-day fun pass is only $29.95. That's the regular price.
Super affordable.
But we have great coupons on the back of DelGrosso sauce jars. Plus, we have a great deal we're going to offer your viewers. So it's truly, it's pay one price and you get in.
Yeah.
Now, if you're not entering the water or not riding the rides, maybe grandma and grandpa want to come with you and eat ice cream cones and hold your bags. It's free admission, free parking.
Really?
Free parking, free admission. So there's no extra fees
for that
part.
That's great. So it really is for the entire family. So you can save, what, $8
now? That's right. We're doing a special for Midday Maryland. If you go online and purchase it at DelGrosso's.com, there's a place to put in a coupon code. And if you type in that code, MDMD2018, you'll save $8 7 days a week through the rest of August.
Saving on already affordable prices. Really appreciate that. Thank you for being here.
We hope you can come up and have a family fun day.
It sounds great. And we'll be right back with more Midday Maryland right after this. Stay tuned.